I think anything that gets people cooking and excited about cooking is like a victory. So to me, it's not that I'm anti anything. I just have a really tiny kitchen. I don't have a lot of room. I am really bad with strict anything. And so I'm kind of a moderate, and I have my own, like I have an autoimmune disorder that where I'm supposed to not eat that much wheat. But then like I get into a beautiful bakery and I'm like, I need to eat this beautiful bread. So I try to sort of stay moderate. I'm also, I think more than anything else, I love vegetables. So to me, like the most luxurious form of cooking is to take vegetables at their peak and turn them into something. I try to sort of stay with like 75% of my plate as vegetables, and then every of the rest you can have whatever you want. Yeah. I probably would eat everything, I think. I mean, I'm definitely, the things that make most people's stomach turn also make my stomach turn, but I do try to be like really open-minded and respectful. But man, like on their show, for example, somebody, a fisherman who had like driven all night to get to this market in Italy, you know, 500 miles. He handed me a fresh baby shrimp and he's like, we eat these alive. And I didn't know what to do, so I had to eat it. And it was really challenging. So yeah, it was just, there was some wiggling happening.